Stop using print screen. Press Shift plus Windows plus S instead. Then select the part of the screen you'd like to capture. The screenshot was automatically saved on your computer. Don't forget to follow if the video was useful.